Russian armed forces destroyed the first American M1 Abrams tank near Soledar with a simple RPG-18 Mukha, reported by Russian Center for Countering Disinformation of the National Security and Defense Council. These claims, however, were received by netizens with humor, as Ukraine does not have an Abrams tank in its arsenal yet.